Israel, the state of the Jewish people. A young country, but a strong country. Israel is thriving even while she is exposed to threats from within and from without. Ultimately, Israel's strength comes from national unity, from the fact that the state has been built on the solid foundation of Jewish values, tradition, and culture. Disconnecting from these basic Jewish values weakens the country's Jewish identity, which in turn weakens Zionism, patriotism, the state, the land, and the people of Israel. And yet, sadly, the average Israeli child in a state-run school receives only cursory exposure to Jewish values and traditions. Once graduating high school and completing army service, the average Israeli's Jewish heritage awareness remains incomplete and personally unsatisfactory. And unfortunately, enriching their Jewish background is no longer interesting or relevant to most Israeli adults. Ohr Torah Stone's Yachad program was established to change this.
Ohr Torah Stone has seen from the beginnings of its mandate the importance of exposing Jews, engaging Jews, who are far removed from their background, their Jewish background, and we always saw it as our job to try to bring them closer. To this end, we have 350 rabbis and educators all over the world. But in Israel, it was impossible, because the medium of the synagogue doesn't work in Israel. And the average Israeli sees the rabbi as someone who's trying to coerce him into doing things he doesn't want to do. And therefore, we had to find another medium, another way to expose the non-observant. And then it seemed to me the best medium would be the Jewish centers in Israel called matnasim.
A matnas is a community center for youth, culture, and sport, and represents the focus of communal and social activities in Israeli neighborhoods. Day and night, the doors of the matnas are open to Israelis of all backgrounds, ages, and stages of life. Ariel, the largest city in the Shomron. The majority of the city's population is secular. Noam Krigman is the Yachad Jewish Cultural Facilitator of the Ariel Community Center. One of Noam's first undertakings was the establishment of a clubhouse for the local youth at risk. Now the teens have a place to hang out and relax while being introduced to traditional Jewish content and Jewish identity. We founded the youth club 2 years ago after realizing that many teens felt disconnected. They needed a warm home in which to gather and bond, a place, unlike their schools and so many of their homes, where they would receive attention, caring, guidance, and direction. At first they came for the billiards and ping pong and games, but some days, if there's no lesson or some kind of Jewish encounter, the guys will say, "Wait a minute, but we want to learn." Because at some point they understand that, okay, billiards and ping pong are fine, but hearing things that really touched their souls and related to their lives really spoke to them. Today, at the end of a class, one of the kids told me, "I'll be carrying your words around with me for a long time." To me, that's the bottom line. Noam's evening sessions on the weekly portion are extremely popular. Ariel's adult population flocks to the community center and participate actively in the classes. My greatest dream is to succeed in showing the Torah as the living guidebook it truly is, so people will realize that, for instance, the story about Saul and King David isn't some tall tale. It's connected to our everyday existence.
ואנשים שעברנו הרבה, אבל זה נותן לנו קצת עוד דחיפה לעוד דברים לגבי הילדים שלנו והנכדים, ובאמת יש הרבה דברים אפשר להבין ממנו לגבי החיים לעתיד.
Everyone will want to connect to it from his or her own perspective. They will want to be a part of this invaluable thing called the Torah of Israel.
The Yachad rabbis working in the matnasim, in the community centers in Israel, are definitely special rabbis. First of all, since they believe in working with each and every Jew, with youths and adults, men and women, religious and secular. They want to be everybody's rabbi.
Yachad puts great emphasis on imparting Jewish values to Israeli children early on, teaching in kindergartens and running activities in after-school programs. Ephraim Wolf, the Jewish cultural facilitator in the Armon HaNatziv neighborhood, treats the local preschools to a dynamic rendition of the weekly portion.
The educational work and programs I do here are for all ages, starting from kindergarten, where I go in once a week and do some Parashat Shavua work. I see myself not as a rabbi who's gonna tell them how to behave, but as an educator who brings them values, Jewish values. The fact that I could come in from this community center, that brings me to them, and they accept it gladly, and they like it. They like the programs we do together, all of them.
כל יום חמישי, בר, הבת שלי, חוזרת עם סיפור אחר שקשורה לפרשת השבוע, וכך הוא ממחיש להם את כל הסיפורים של התנ"ך בצורה הכי טובה שיש.
Becoming a bar or bat mitzvah should be a meaningful point in every Jewish boy's and girl's life. Racheli Samo, Kiryat Menachem's Yachad facilitator, coordinates a bat mitzvah program for mothers and daughters in her community center. Participants represent the area's diverse populations of secular and religious, native Israelis and new immigrants. The interaction between the girls and their mothers, and between the girls themselves, creates a special atmosphere.
It's a very special neighborhood, many different people, Ethiopian and Russian people, and all of us together, religious people and secular people, to be together in one group and to find the joy and happiness in learning together about our mothers, about great women from our history. It's such a pleasure for me to teach them every week, to make them feel connected to our tradition.
It was an experience of some kind of community that I've never seen before, because I don't have any contact ever with a lot of people that were in the group. My children certainly don't have that kind of contact. Doesn't matter what you are, doesn't matter who you are, the important thing is that we're here to learn together and to celebrate a very, very important event in our children's lives.
כשמח אלוהים,
כשרה,
כשרה,
כרבקה,
כרבקה,
כרחל,
כרחל,
וכלאה.
בשירת השם היא תתהלל.
There are now 18 Yachad Jewish cultural facilitators working in community centers across Israel. There are tens more centers that we would like to reach. Tens of thousands of people whose lives we would like to touch and imbue with Jewish heritage awareness and shared communal values. By strengthening Israelis' Jewish identity, we will strengthen the nation and the country of Israel.
It's clear to me that with such institutions, through Yachad, through this project, the Jewish people will not only survive, we will prevail.